the play. Thatcher Demko makes the save, but can't control the rebound. And Brendan Gallagher is there looking for it, fishing for it.
Got a stick right into the arm of Demko.
He got a stick right in on Thatcher Demko. So Oliver Ekman-Larsson doesn't like it. And you can see right there, Gallagher is aggressively going after Thatcher Demko, and puck's already gone. And there's Gallagher going after Demko.
Mark Joannette, the referee right there, observing. And we'll see what he's assessed here. Ekman-Larsson's in the box. Brendan Gallagher's in the box.
It looks like the Canadians are going to get a power play out of this.
Nick Suzuki over. Talk to the officials.
Maybe not, eh?
If the referee's going to let it go like he did, like Mark Joannette let it go, then you almost have to even it up.
Okay, there's the puck. Now the puck goes out behind the net, and you can see Gallagher is digging at it. See, Bruce Boudreau is asking for an explanation.
Bo Horvat's hot under the collar. He was talking to the other referee as Jean Hébert discusses with Bruce Boudreau and Connor Garland, the perplexed look on his face.
Well, how do you let it go as long as they did?
And it will be a power play for Montreal. Fourth of the game. Niels Hoglander over to serve the extra penalty. Joins Oliver Ekman-Larsson in the box. And this one.